挑戦って我々松田がずっと大事にしてきたもので、いわば伝統のようなものです。過去13回の挑戦を得て、1991年に日本メイクとして初めて、しかも松田しか持たないパワートレイン、ロータリーエンジンでルマンで総合優勝しました。その時の感動は本当に今でも忘れられません。これが挑戦だと思いました。
Design from a heritage standpoint, obviously we looked at cars like the 787. That car has this amazing long front overhang, really short, low rear end, and it creates this very unique balance that's just not commonplace in contemporary sports cars. So we wanted to take that influence and bring it into this new concept and create this dramatic proportion where you had really low front end, very dynamic,sculpted fender treatments and then really low rear end.
This Gran Turismo project, all the designers got involved in it. It was a global competition and we all pitched our ideas. But ever since the beginning, I wanted to pitch this Le Mans race car.Because Mazda has such a strong Le Mans history, my project was to recreate that Le Mans car for the future 2020.
Y デザインもずっとチャレンジし続けています。今我々が取り組んでいるのは鼓動というデザインテーマ。それは生命感あふれる美しいフォルムを作ること、車に命を吹き込む、これが我々デザインの挑戦です。